Hi, hello there, it's me, JC, and today I will be doing a zombie VS villagers thing. So, I'm just building a little stadium around here, so I feel pretty happy about it. And I was just playing with zombies and villagers because I'm really bored and I really have nothing to do right now. So, yeah. Hope you guys will enjoy this video, and give a thumbs up to this video, as I always say. So yeah, anyways, let's get started. Okay, so this is what this place looks like. It's not that big, but it's not that small. And ignore the outside, it's raining. First it's raining, second, second, super messy. This was my update world that I got super happy because there's pistons and all stuff, and trapdoors can actually lay down in the ground or whatever. And I was super happy, so I was going crazy. So yeah, just ignore all of that. Okay, pretend that wasn't there. Just pretend, okay? Okay. So I made a little trap piston door here, just a little fun little fun little thing to do because I'm a really bad redstoner, and I call this kind of redstone hard, so yeah, I don't really like to do redstone stuff, even though I do have a tutorial on how to make a password lock door. So yeah, probably, yeah, okay, I'm stuck. Anyways, let's get started. So first we should probably put some zombie in. Zombies to attack villagers. So yeah. Okay. So there are a lot of zombies in here. I just put a lot of zombies in the dispenser and it would just go on forever like this. And the zombies are gonna spawn on. Okay, here they go. Okay, that's crazy a lot of enough. That's a little too much, but it might lag my world, but who cares? And anyways, let's first get some night vision going on here. Okay, now, so got some night vision, pretty bright. And look at all the zombies cluttered in there. And now, we are gonna spawn the villagers. Let's go! I didn't really make a dispenser thing of that because I was a little too lazy. So yeah, I'm just gonna do this. And then they look ugly, but yeah, they look ugly. They look really ugly. Wait, they won't? Oh, okay. Well, that block is missing, unfortunately. Now, there we go. We fixed it really easily. And everybody wants to go out like crazy. So, yeah. Yeah, spawn. Oh, it's right there. Okay. Well, if everybody wants to go out so bad, like, no one is at this place because there's so many zombies wanting to kill them. Or at least that's what I think. So everybody wants to go out, and they're like cluttered. Help! But no, just you can't just clutter around here. Anyways, I think I'm ready. Guys, you ready? Let's do this. I'm gonna do hide gill so everybody can see really well. Well, just the hide thingy, so all of my hand and other stuff is gone. So yeah, guys, let's do this. Okay. Oh, it's coming. Okay, only one of them are coming. But yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Look at this. It's awesome. Look at it. Oh my god. Oh my god. Someone's cluttering. Okay, let me get in here. Whoa, that's a lot. Okay then. Well, looks amazing here. Really amazing. Really amazing. Oh my god, this looks so cool. Yeah, zombie vs. villager, that's what I'm talking about. Yeah. Anyways, now I'm gonna do the second pile of zombie vs. villager. Be right back. Really don't know how this zombie died, and I'm confused. Anyways, what we're gonna do now. Okay, fine. What what we're gonna do now is come up here and spawn some more zombies if there is more. Okay, there's no more zombies. Okay, let me refill that. Just wait, guys. Wow, guys, I was so wrong. There were actually a ton of them in there. And I don't even have to fill it out. It's just that, guess what? It's just that I didn't turn the difficulty on, but now it's on. So yeah, let's see the zombies spawn. Oh my god, this is so cool. Oh, they're trying to get out, little filly. I'm gonna spawn a little more. Spawn the villager. Okay guys, so I made this little thing again with the villager side. So yeah, it's gonna be a little easier right now. Okay, see, the villagers are spawning. Okay, look at their faces. They really wanted to go out. Now don't, you little fellas. Their hopeless little green eyes staring at me. Get in! Seriously? Okay, I'm gonna fix that problem right now. Ta-da! I'm in here right now, and everybody's just staring at me. That's frustrating. Just look at their eyes. They wanted to go out. But it's nighttime. Aw, look at them. Anyways, I'm gonna ignore them. Free the zombies! Zola, let's go! Woohoo! Oh, let's do this. I'm gonna stand right here. Oh my god, this is so much fun. This is so funny. Look at them. Yeah, all turning into zombies. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. That's what I'm talking about. Look at them. These are the last survivors. Is there any more? Ooh, all zombies. Now, all of you have to die like this. This is the proper way for all of the zombies to die. Bam. That's the easiest way to clear out. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video of mine. Yeah, awesome. If you guys want to see more videos like this, be sure to do a thumbs up so I'll know that you want to see more videos like this. So yeah, if this gets more than 4 likes, I'm gonna make another Zombie vs Villager video. And yeah, so bye guys!